John, what do you think is the most important thing that allowed you to be so successful in your life? And I always go back, and it's a message my mother gave me. And the message was, John, at any time in your life, whatever you need, it's always available. And if you feel like it's not, you're just looking in the wrong direction.
Wow.
And if you feel like what you need is not available in your life, just look over to that phone and give us a call.